A massive X9 class solar flare, the most powerful of this solar cycle, erupted from the sun, and it's heading straight for us. What does this mean for you and me? Let's break it down. NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory captured the solar flare in stunning detail. This particular flare is an X9, the highest class of solar flare, ranking as the most intense type of flare on the solar scale. To put this in perspective, flares are categorized from A to X, with X class being the most powerful. And within that class, numbers from 1 to 9 indicate just how severe the event is. This flare? It hit the very top of the scale, a chart-topping X9. When a flare of this magnitude erupts, it sends a massive burst of energy, known as a solar storm, towards Earth. This energy interacts with our planet's magnetic field, and the consequences can be dramatic. We're talking about potential radio blackouts, surges in power grids, and, if you're lucky, brilliant displays of the auroras in the night sky, even in places that rarely see them. While the colorful auroras might be a treat for some, the solar storm could cause serious disruptions. The biggest concern is for communication systems. High-frequency radio signals could be knocked out, and satellite communications may face disruptions. Air travel, particularly for planes flying over the poles, could also be affected. But it doesn't stop there. Power grids could experience surges, causing potential blackouts in some areas. This is the ripple effect of a powerful solar flare. Global powers are not taking this lightly. Governments and industries around the world are bracing for potential impacts. In the United States, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, has already issued warnings to power grid operators and airlines. Emergency preparedness protocols are being activated to minimize disruptions. In Europe and Asia, similar alerts have been issued, especially for high-frequency communication systems that could face blackouts. Solar flares like these are not uncommon, especially during periods of heightened solar activity, known as the solar cycle. Every 11 years, the Sun reaches a peak in activity, where flares and coronal mass ejections become more frequent and powerful. But this particular X9 class flare is unusual in its intensity, even by solar cycle standards. While scientists monitor these cycles closely, predicting the exact timing and impact of flares remains a challenge. What we do know is that the storm from this flare is expected to hit Earth within the next 24 to 48 hours. Thank you for watching Health Bulletin. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates on science and health.